Hello, everyone. Welcome to UCLA, and welcome to the UCLA Samueli School of Engineering. I'm Bruce Dunn, the Interim Dean of the school. I want to start by congratulating all of you. By being admitted to UCLA Engineering, you have demonstrated academic excellence, tenacity, and dedication. You've also learned to navigate a pandemic that has challenged every one of us to adapt to a new normal. You've done it successfully, and you are now ready to embark on a new quest at the number one public research university in the U.S. UCLA Samueli has always been and will continue to be at the very forefront of engineering and computer science. Across the school, we conduct groundbreaking research in areas such as quantum computing, next-generation robotics, sustainable environment and energy technologies, advanced materials, and engineering and medicine, and many, many more. Your professors, your teaching assistants, your advisors, and your peers are working on developing new technologies every day. And these technologies will help make life better for people around the world. Some of the devices that we are working on include devices that capture carbon and concrete, cameras that can take pictures of atoms, robots that can be 3D printed in a single step, wearable technology to track life-saving biometrics and to deliver drugs as they are needed. And again, there's so much more. From day one, you will have opportunities to engage in hands-on research. It may be with world-renowned faculty in their state-of-the-art laboratories or in unique shared facilities, such as our newly renovated 9,000 square foot makerspace. You'll have an opportunity to meet and network with exceptional industry leaders, many of whom are UCLA Engineering alumni who mentor our students, they provide internships and career guidance. When you set foot on campus this fall, you'll also have the opportunity to join one or more of our more than 60 engineering student clubs and organizations, and these will be with students from all different disciplines. Some of the activities are focused on projects, such as Bruin Racing, Super Mileage Vehicle, Engineers Without Borders, Rocket Project, and Concrete Canoe. The clubs and organizations offer exciting options for you as you pursue your academic and extracurricular interests. And along the way, you will form friendships that will last a lifetime. One of the great resources for you are the staff members who serve as student affairs officers, career counselors, and mental health counselors. They are prepared to help you with your class selections, with internship opportunities, and career-related questions, and they will address other issues of concern to make sure you have the support you need to be successful. UCLA is more than just the Samueli School of Engineering. We have a beautiful campus with many highly ranked programs in law, in medicine, public policy, social sciences, physical sciences, arts, and many more. All of them are in one place on campus. These disciplines bring an academic breadth to the campus as we work on multiple cross-disciplinary projects together. You will have opportunities to take courses in some of these areas. Ultimately, what makes UCLA truly special is its people. Most importantly, students like you with diverse backgrounds, talents, and perspectives. To create an environment where we can all succeed and work together, it's important that everyone is able to be at their best. At Samueli, we are committed to creating an equitable and inclusive community where everyone in our diverse student body feels welcome. We have established Women in Engineering at UCLA to encourage the full participation of women in STEM that is open to everyone who supports this mission. There is also our Center for Excellence in Engineering and Diversity that champions the success of underrepresented students on campus. We are also proud of our Mentor Professor Program, which is designed to recruit professors who not only excel in their research fields, but are also experienced in mentoring students from underserved and underrepresented populations. As engineers and computer scientists, we are natural problem solvers, and there is no shortage of pressing problems to solve in the 21st century. From the need for accessible healthcare and quality education, to the lack of a sustainable environment and responsible artificial intelligence. We need to address these and many other challenges by sharing our collective resources and adopting a collaborative approach that incorporates the best ideas of every discipline. Only by working together can we build a truly inclusive engineering community where we celebrate our unique experiences and help one another engineer positive change that will benefit many generations to come. We look forward to welcoming you on our campus and can't wait to see you in our classes, in our labs, and above all, we are here to help you excel at UCLA. I wish you all great success and go Bruins!